hand down to the mat, left foot back, three-legged dog. Stay here, or reverse your dog, or I should say flip your dog, coming to your back bend, take a breath in and a breath out. Inhale back up, up, three-legged dog. And bring the right, rise up to standing. Check that knee, make sure that knee is still over the ankle. Square those hips off, check that belly, make sure that belly's back with the spine and not sitting on top of that left thigh. Take more breath where you are. Open up more. One more breath where you are. Straighten the front leg. Reach towards your hand down, coming to triangle pose. If you'd like to bind your triangle pose, you can. We're going to be here for a couple breaths. Take one more breath here. In your bind, begin to unwind and make your way back up to warrior two. Stay deep in that left front knee as you revolve your warrior, right hand down, left hand up. Let that left side of the body get a nice deep stretch. One more breath here. Coming forward into side angle, left elbow to thigh, right hand towards the water, palms facing down. Again, if you'd like to bind, you have a breath or two to bind. Otherwise, just stay right here in your side angle. Keep breathing in and out. If you're in your bind, start to unwind, make your way back up to warrior two. And then straighten the front leg, bring your front toe to the left, that's the right. And this time we're gonna bring our hands together behind our back, fist clasp. Inhale the gaze towards the sky. And exhale, lean forward, let that heart lead. Try and bring the heart through the legs. Let the hands be an afterthought, almost a paperweight, hanging over the head or maybe even just resting on the back. Notice if you're squeezing your knees or if your legs are perfectly straight. Let the squeeze in your knees go and feel strong by squeezing your thighs and your calves. One more breath here. Press the feet into the mat, inhale, rise all the way up to standing. For an optional little backbone, press those fists towards the earth, let the gaze come towards the sky before releasing everything. One last, hands on the hips. Inhale the gaze towards the sky. Exhale, release. This time when you fold forward, you're gonna release your hands down to your big toe, piece fingers around big toes. Let the elbows fall to the right and to the left and let the crown of the head release towards the mat. Same thing with that tailbone. Bring the tailbone in line with the heels. Breathing in. And out. Taking one more breath here. Flex the toes. Lifting halfway up. Bring the hands to the hips. Rise to standing. Turn the heels in. The toes out. Let's get one more howl at the moon. Same thing as we did on the other side, starting in our goddess pose, arms up.
There'd be inhale, this many people doing this.
Exhale, sink a little deeper.
This is amazing.
Inhale, exhale, sink a little deeper. Inhale, exhale a little deeper, gather it all up, inhale.